Good evening, teachers, parents, and fellow friends. The title of my story is The Foolish Crocodiles. Mouse Deer wanted to cross a wide river, but it was too dangerous to cross the river. Wow, there was many crocodiles in the river. Well, he was standing on the riverbank, an idea occurred to him. Mouse Deer called out to the crocodiles. Hey, crocodiles! Hey, crocodiles! The eldest crocodile swam up to him.
Oh, Mouse Deer, what happened?
Asked the crocodiles. Oh, Mr. Crocodiles, please tell all the crocodiles together here.
The king has sent me to find out how many crocodiles in this river.
The eldest crocodile soon returned with many crocodiles. There were big ones and small ones, young crocodiles and old crocodiles. The crocodiles lined in a row. Then Mouse Deer started counting them by jumping from one crocodile to another. Mouse Deer called out, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All silly crocodiles. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Run as quickly as I can. Zoom! And soon he reached to the other side. Then he laughed. Ha 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 ha. What fools you are to believe everything that you heard. The crocodiles started chasing the water with their tails. They were angry, but they could not do anything now.
Hey, Mouse Deer, you cheated us!
Dear my friends, this story tells us that we must be clever like the Mouse Deer in order to solve the problem. Thank you.